shit. Hello guys, welcome back to another video here on the Backlog Gamer channel. We're playing Cyberpunk. Thank you so much for pushing that play button. I greatly appreciate it. If you like walkthrough of gameplays of video games, this is the channel for you. Please hit that subscribe button, guys, so you don't miss a future video.
I've endured worse.
Panam. For a sec, I thought you'd...
It's okay, V. Everything's okay. Saul.
Tunnel's clear for now.
Any word from Mitch?
Still nothing.
I knew it.
There could be a problem with the comms. Come on. Let's finish this.
What did you just do, dude? Alright, we gotta find this shaft, which is probably gonna take a minute. And I'm gonna venture to say it's over here somewhere.
Leads upwards.
Oh, we found it. It's right here. Check me out. Belly of the beast.
They don't see us.
If you stop to think, it's incredible we happen to be standing right where the AHQ bomb left a huge crater.
Then, isn't this place positively saturated with radiation?
Who knows?
Great.
All right.
Under control. Can't stop now. Does anyone know where we are?
If we look around, we'll find out.
I see something there.
The guards need our attention first.
Don't like this. Not one bit.
You thinking it's serious?
V, take care
sure
of the sentries.
We'll be here till sundown at least.
It always like this around here?
Nah, almost never. That's why I don't like it one bit.
That. All right. Now what?
We need to lift this goddamn lockdown first.
Just keep your heads down. Nobody needs to know about our little visit in here.
I guess we're going downstairs. Okay.
Code red initiated. All employees are to remain where they are until the lockdown has been lifted.
I wonder if they find us if... Come on, baby. Gosh, damn it, man. There's a lot of stuff in here to, This thing is taking a lot of damage.
Move, move, move!
Alright, who else we got here?
Come on, drone dick.
Somebody else over here. Somebody else, right there he is. Okay. There's a lot of shards up here I want to pick up. I don't know why. I was trying to do it quietly, but...
Okay. I'm here. Alt. The shard's in.
Yes.
How much time do you need to...
It is done.
Well, I'll be dead.
Hell yes! It worked!
So we can keep going to Mikoshi.
Your path lies open.
Thank you, Alt.
Are you certain?
You good?
I'm ready.
Likewise. Let's move.
Here we go. Ah, you sack of shit. Is it not doing no damage to it? I don't know.
Saul?
I feel it too. Something's a mess.
It's the hush.
Does anyone else have the chills? Something happened here.
We'll soon find out what.
Oh. I guess this thing's on our side, maybe. Okay.
They tried to make a break for it. She turned the car into a death trap.
It seems your alt takes no prisoners.
Wow, we'll take that bullshit right there.
Steps is all that separates you from Mikoshi.
It seems you'll finally get your chance. We're with you, V, to the very end. The Aldecaldos always keep their word.
It can't be much further, can it?
We have the attack partition, then we'll be at the core.
Gonna puke?
I don't know what's happening here. I'm still naked, though. Yeah, let me hold it. Oh, God. What the shit is that? No.
Fuck.
Interesting.
Come on, dude. Shit, dude. Oh, damn. Ah, damn, dude. Oh, damn, dude. Where'd he go? Oh shit. Where's this guy at? Oh my god, dude. Where'd this guy go? Right there. Come on, dude.
They're on their last legs.
Come on, dude. What are you running for? Come on, dude. Oh, God. Oh, my God. I didn't think I was going to make it through that.
Adam Smasher, I remember you. Promised to kill Silverhand once. Gonna let you in on a little secret. Johnny, he's here with us. Now, he can't talk, but I can feel him under my skin.
What the fuck are you talking about?
In the end, got you. Silverhand triumphs.
I'm gonna blow your head off right here, dude. All right. I gotta get to the access point. I thought I was dead. Oh, now I'm slow. Jeez Louise, come on, man.
You don't look too strong.
I'll make it.
Yeah, because I'm naked. I can't believe I went through this whole game. And
access point lies before you. Link to it, insert yourself, and search for me on the other side.
Come on, lean on me.
Lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help carry you on to the access point, and you can jack in, or you can... Here we go. What number of video this is? I can't remember how many videos I've recorded. Oh, there's that cat. Can I pet the cat again? Nope. That cat has something to do with this. Oh, there's a cat again. Hey, kitty cat. Where am I? What? What is this?
Mano.
Jackie!
Gonna be up to our necks in juicy contracts, brother. I can feel it.
Where are we? Is it a dream?
It'll be all right, V. You'll see.
What is up with this? Why are you acting so weird?
Misty knew. Misty always knows.
Jackie. Amigo. You really got no idea who I am?
Mano.
Goodbye. Old friend. Afterlife. See you there.
Dude. Oh, shit.
Let us go then, you and I. When the evening is spread out against the sky, like a patient etherized upon a table. Let us go.
I swear this reminds me of Contact. That's what this reminds me of.
Restless nights in one-night cheap hotels, and sawdust restaurants and oyster shells. Streets that follow like a tedious argument of insidious intent to lead you to an overwhelming question. Oh, do not ask, what is it? Let us go and make our visit.
I feel like I'm riding a roller coaster, like we're going up the lift hill right now. And we're over the top. And there's Johnny. Here's Johnny.
It worked. I'm gonna fucking live.
Gotta admit, you cobbled together a good plan.
Been my curse and my nightmare, Johnny. But I do owe you one thing. Day to day, with Silverhand by my side, I learned to kick down barriers. Now, nothing can hold me back. I can feel it.
Is that so? Meaning you've made a decision about us?
What?
Not gonna lie, but you best prepare your ass for the fucking kick of the century. Got no idea where you'll land after it, but sure hope it'll be far away from me. Alt? Alt? You here?
Haven't caught on yet, have you?
What? What do you mean?
Alt's already split us. Once you jacked into Mikoshi, she lit you up with Soul Killer.
Your output don't fuck around.
I am not his girlfriend.
Hey, Alt. So seeing as we seem to have the soul splitting out of the way, what's next?
I am currently verifying the checksum and eliminating engram copy errors in the process.
Wait, you mean... Am I a construct?
She means you followed in my footsteps. Next steps to copy you into the Gonk's brain.
So that's really it. We're done. You kept your word.
There is one aspect I failed to take into account.
Alt? What?
The body is a key factor in this transaction. DNA reconfiguration by the relic has progressed too far. Added to aggressive, invasive medications, the body's immune system attacking its own neurons...
Christ, will you just skip to the end?
After I transfer your construct into your body, you will die. It is inevitable. It is imminent.
No. No way. That was not our deal.
You shall live for about 6 months, per perhaps somewhat more.
No, no, no. There's gotta be something. Something we haven't thought of.
Your body will see you as an intruder.
But it's my body.
The biochip's nanites have altered it permanently. The body is now Johnny.
Alt, give us a minute. V and I need to talk. I can't believe it. Everything. All we did. It was pointless. I've had enough of this. Of everything. You most of all.
Perfect. Because we're sticking to the plan. I'm going with Alt fuck knows where. You're keeping your body.
Where's she even gonna take you?
Beyond the Black Wall. To become part of her. Whatever the hell that means.
Is there really no other way?
As I said, Johnny can retain the body, remain there, while you come with me.
Guess I meant, I don't know, a happier ending for everyone involved.
Here, for folks like us, wrong city, wrong people.
Yet the right to make a choice you have earned through will and endeavor. This bridge leads deeper into cyberspace. Cross it and permanently sever the connection with your body. The path to your body passes through that mortal well.
Normal again, Johnny. That's what I want to be. Want to live out whatever time I got left.
I don't understand these freaking choices here.
Goodbye, V. And never stop fighting.
Serves you right, sucka! How's it feel to be on your knees, huh?
Worry not, unwashed masses. Our wondrous lives in Night City won't change much, but when do they ever? We live midst dust and chrome, and midst dust and chrome we shall all die. Now for some good news and some bad news. Good news.
This dam. Remember it well. Our beginnings.
I did not know what to make of you then.
And now you do?
You'll not get any tearful confessions out of me.
It wouldn't be tearful. I know you.
What I think of you now matters not at all. Tomorrow we will be elsewhere. We'll start everything anew. You and I. Ask me then.
Can't hardly wait. Get ready, Arizona. Here we come.
Look at the city. Somewhere in there, those bastards from Arasaka are wondering how they lost everything. They'll figure it out one day. But we'll be long gone.
They'll never find us. I can promise you that.
I know. Perhaps that's why I need a good long look. One day this view will be a happy memory.
About to turn on your heel, never.
You should have just turned on a movie for this last video, because that's all this is going to be, is me cutting through all this.
Ready? Do you feel the road beckoning? It's possibly your last glance at those buildings.
Used to think of it as my city. Bonded together. I owned it, it owned me. nothing to keep me there now, though.
I feel the same way. What on earth was I thinking?
Thought the city would help us see ourselves for who we were. Both of us.
Yes, but damn it. It's like a damned dealer at a damned kabuki casino. And I went all in and I lost everything.
Almost everything.
Yes, I suppose you're right. We owe that shithole something.
We're getting out. At last. Placing our bets on something better, somewhere else.
Shit, V. You're bleeding again.
Just a little blood, Panam. It's nothing.
V, promise me. As soon as we arrive down south, we'll go to my contacts. We'll fix whatever needs fixing.
Won't lose me, Panam. I promise. But you'll have enough of me yet.
Saul, once. Do you know what he told me? That anyone is truly free just once. When they know they have nothing to lose.
Exactly. Next month, that's us. Got nothing to lose, and that's how we live. Let's get out of here.
Sure. But V, get a good look at the city. One last time. If you need to, I mean. I'll wait in the car.
Well, Night City. Good luck.
that was on Dying Light. Oh, I guess that's all we get of that music. Okay.
Gentleman extraordinaire Yoronobu Arasaka confirmed that his sis, Hanako, was among the victims. So it seems we've got a change of coming at the tippity-top of the Megacorp. Soaked in the usual gallons of blood, sweat, and tears, of course.
This is rot. I've heard enough.
Okay, so we're just riding now?
Most of our people have already crossed. They'll wait for us on the other side.
And our souvenirs from Mikoshi?
If we so much as approached the gates with tech like that, they would wipe us out without warning. We've checked. Arasaka has people at every border crossing. But we know a road less traveled.
Arasaka. Deja vu.
Did I say something wrong?
Just reminded me of Jackie and the Arasaka job. Think you know how that ended.
I'm sorry, V.
Come on. You had nothing to do with that. And anyway, things will be different now. Gotta be.
Okay.
There is one thing I will miss about Night City.
What's that?
The food. The Thai on 7th and Haywood. The pierogies down by the docks.
Seriously?
You'll understand once you've ridden with us for a while.
Really? Then I can't wait.
Of course, our new lives will be nothing but pure fucking chaos. Of that, I have no doubt.
Doesn't matter. Gonna be a good life. I can feel it. And you'll sense it too. Hey, V. Good to hear you, Chum. How's things?
Give me a month and I'll be as good as new. I told you all I'd be fine, didn't I?
Come on, Mitch. You weren't nearly that confident after Mikoshi. None of us were. He was in bed for weeks, a vegetable. It would have been the end of him if not for his synapses. Toughened. Made almost fry-proof in panzers back in the war.
Did save every one of our asses, though.
Pity Saul's not with us. Or Teddy. Or Bobby. Or Scorpion. They would have kicked your ass out of whack after that move with the panzer. Then hugged you until you puked.
I know, Panam, I know.
Gave us all a chance at a new start. Let's not fuck it up.
I'm glad you're with us, V. See you soon.
Okay.
I can smell the ozone, even through the air conditioning.
It's that storm getting close.
Oh my God, can we end this?
Okay, we've arrived.
It's high time.
Hey, Mitch.
Hey, let's get the fuck out of here, shall we?
Hey, how are things? Is everything arranged?
Everything's almost set.
So you found it? Where we thought it would be?
All plans laid and in place.
They are indeed. Come see us when you're done. We'll talk about the who, what, and how.
So the plan. One more time.
We won't take any official crossing. I think you know that, right? So there's this old smuggling tunnel. Forgotten. We'll aim to use that. It's near the wall.
So you found a gate in the wall. Clever.
Not in as much as under.
It's one of those old smuggling tunnels. Thankfully, it's still open.
It wasn't the easiest thing to locate after all these years. But now... nothing can stop us now.
Great. And once we've crossed, what then?
We'll make for our meeting point, join the rest of our people there, then we'll move on towards Tucson.
And once there, we call the shots, right?
We know the roads like the back of our hand. And down in Arizona, we have some old favors to call in.
So even if I wanted to, I got nothing to worry about.
Starting today, it's not all on your back. You're no longer alone, V. You'll get used to it. It's nice.
Thanks.
Well, time to move before that storm finds us.
I'm out of everything, so I guess it really don't matter if I've got anything or not.
We're ready. After you, Panam.
Are we all set?
Mm-hmm.
So jack in. Let's get the hell out of here.
You got it.
This is your big new beginning. So you have to start it like a real nomad, behind the proverbial wheel. Mostly go straight, go around the bigger holes, and don't lose the rest. Got it? I will deal with the nitro. The mix will go straight to the cylinders. If I don't sink it just right manually, it could blow us to bits.
I think that's best avoided.
Fuck. I just realized something.
What?
The border wall. It wasn't here when I was little. I never imagined it would be. But I had this inkling that everything was different up north. That some bright fucking future awaited me there.
Yeah,
think I know what comes next. Once you wound up on the other side and nothing changed, you thought Night City was the answer. Everything would change there.
Yes. And you know the tale's end, too. I'm returning. Right back to where I started. Fuck.
No. I'd be the same place on the other side, same space, but you're different. Totally different.
All in all, you're right. And I have you.
Oh, I hit a rock. Oh, I hit another rock.
You ready?
I'm ready always.
Then hit it. Home stretch. Full speed ahead.
They've launched the drones.
Can't see nothing. Nothing from nothing leaves nothing. You gotta have something I'm not seeing.
The Nitro is ready. Say goodbye to Night City. It's your last chance.
I've got nothing left to say. Start her up. The wheel is yours.
Let's ride.
What you want. A new beginning.
Don't slow down, Panam. Not yet.
What's happening here? I feel like Star Wars here. Star Wars. Dun, 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 dun. I don't even think that was Star Wars. I don't think it was anything, really. We just gonna look, or do we gonna say anything, or? Slowly zoom in the camera.
Well?
It's perfect. All great, Panam. We're going home.
Alright guys, thank you all so much for watching the video. I greatly appreciate it. This is the end of Cyberpunk 2077. I will probably go through personally and play through some side missions and stuff, maybe in the game. The game still had some glitches in it from before, but it was nowhere near as bad as it was when it first came out. I enjoyed the game. I really liked playing the game. I'm glad they got it fixed. I'm glad I got to play through the whole game. There was a lot of decisions at the end that you have to make that are, I may go back through because it starts you right before the last mission here, the Neuro 0755, whatever that is, Neptune or Neptur or whatever. I may go back and make different choices through that. I don't know yet. But there's also some side missions I want to go do to kind of up my status a little bit and try to upgrade everything as much as possible. But with that being said, great game. I still highly recommend it. I mean, even with the bugs and some of the things, like through that last mission, I had I didn't have no clothes on. Like the whole last mission, I was naked. So I don't know what the hell happened there. But anyways, but guys, thank you all so much. I appreciate each and every one of you, and we will see you on the next video.